You do know what you're doing, didn't you?
Relax! I interviewed a pilot once!
My first exposure to Hergé's Tintin was in French coverage on Raiders of the Lost Ark. This particular critic kept referencing a series of books called Tintin. So I became fascinated, and I asked to see a book, and I discovered Hergé for the first time. I sort of went back to my childhood. I decided I really knew how to make Tintin into a movie.
What secrets do you hold?
I was drawn to whoever did the effects on the Lord of the Rings films, and I knew it was Peter's company, Weta. And I called Peter. He was a fan from his childhood, and he immediately told me about all the books that were in his bookcase right behind the desk that he was speaking to me from.
I'm a fan from when I was a kid. I was excited to do something to do with Tintin. So we did a test for Snowy.
When I saw the test and I screened it, all of a sudden Captain Haddock walked out, and full Captain Haddock, and it was Peter.
Hello. I know we're doing this test for Snowy, but I thought I'd just take this opportunity to put myself on film for the role of Captain Haddock.
He was wonderful, and he came out with a bottle, a little bit tipsy.
Sorry, just a little nervous.
Yeah, hardly surprising.
I decided the best way to honor Hergé was to do the movie in the new performance motion capture technology.
Today, we have the technology literally bringing Tintin to life.
Peter and Weta devised an entirely new system that I thought was the most remarkable system I had ever seen devised, and this process was just coming into reality.
And action.
Peter and Stephen were there working in tandem. It was an extraordinary week. They're both so passionate about filmmaking.
Find them!
Find them both.
This movie's going to be wonderful. It's Stephen and Peter that just kind of transport you to this magical place.
In our movie, Tintin finds himself in a mystery involving colorful villains, hidden treasure.
Just unapologetic, shameless adventure.
You're about to walk into a whole mess of danger.